I want to show you something. Wait, I think this is, there's someone in here or something. It's an abandoned hospital. No, it this is a pump house. You see it?
This is...
It, what, no, watch, watch.
This is related.
I'm telling you, I just went over to the door. I just went over to the door and there was... Somebody said something and there's someone in there. Okay, watch. Look at me. I'm telling you. Go over to that door and just listen. You'll hear him. Come on. What is this place? No. Look. Let's read and see what it is. Look. It says www.1890. And it says... Town of Winchester. Oh my God! Oh! See, I told you there's someone in there.
You kissed
it. No, what are you talking about? We gotta help this person. We gotta help him.
Yeah, he kissed it.
Is there someone in here? Hello? Hello? If anyone's in there, knock twice. See?
That was you?
No, it wasn't!
Yes, it was. Oh, let me out!
I can't! I don't know how! What do I do?
There's a key! It's under the water! You gotta jump down and get the key under the water!
He said there's a key down here! Help me. All right, I'm out of here. Sorry, buddy, whoever's in there, you're stuck. There's someone stuck in there, Gigi. It wasn't. Mia, there's someone trapped inside there. There's someone trapped in there. I don't know. Somebody's trapped in there. And they said that there's a key under the water. But I can't dive in to get it. But it sounded like a monster. It sounded like a monster. Maybe it was just a ghost. Maybe it was a ghost.
They're not real.
Alright. I don't know. Until next time.
Don't end it.
Mom, don't
end it.
Watch the baby and
actually,
oh.
Yeah,
give me the camera.
No.
He's
gonna
take us.
Stop.
He's gonna take us, not you.
You're gonna go over there? What are you talking about? The one with a bear in her hand.
I'm holding it.
Hold it. I wouldn't go over there if I were you.
Stay right here. Stay there.
I'm telling you, wouldn't go over here. Hey, Aria.
I'm standing behind her because I know you're
going
to do something to make
it happen.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, don't stiffen up your legs. What are you doing? Oh, my God.
Mia, don't go on your own. Look, there's driftwood. I'm gonna pause it till we get there. All right, hold on. You gotta say, Tell him to knock and he'll knock.
I'll.
Say, listen, watch. Knock on it and say knock twice if you're
knock
in there.
Knock twice if you're in here.
He just threw something. Hello, is there anyone in here? Hold on. Is there anyone in here?
Help me, let me out.
Oh, get it. Let's just get out of here. This is crazy. Hold on. Look, I'll put the flash on it. Maybe we can see inside.
One time, did I ever tell you about the time my father and me went in the middle of the woods, in the middle of nowhere, and there's this like shack.
No joke.
So we go in, like, basically, it was on some like.
Hello?
All
right. Let's go! Run!
Why go in there and go there? No, those are creepy.
All right, what are you saying?
So my dad, we went to Canada, I believe. And we went to, and we were in the woods. Like, I mean, like,
follow
in
us.
The middle of the woods. There was a cabin, like, I'm talking like things you see in a movie cabin. So we all go in, we have pictures of it, and like, there was just all old-fashioned type of like cookery and stuff like that. And then like the, you know how like now you get like oatmeal in the package? It was like a thing of like oats, like old-fashioned oats, like I'm
talking. In an old cabin in the middle of the woods?
Ask my dad, on my brother's ashes. Swear to God, on my brother's
Dad,
soul.
Go
so,
but
not only that,
like,
it was weird. The other
me.
Stuff. It was well, almost like you just went back in time and you were in like pilgrim living. No, and like, and it wasn't like it was like a type of reservation, like, I don't know, whatever. It was like a legitimate cabin in the middle of nowhere. So I think it was broken to someone's thing off the grid. They're just living here. But it was so creepy, but kind of so cool at the same time. Because he, like, guns. He had a
what?
Bucket of oats.
I told you about the abandoned hospital I went into, right?
My dad and my brother did this.